like W.
Yeah.
Which is really weird.
Yeah, I've actually gotten, I sent one of my side mouse buttons to my ultimate, and then just use Q and E, and then I move around with the WASD.
Oh, okay, yeah.
And my right click is one, is another one of them. So I don't ever have to reach for the R, it's just Q, E, right mouse, or side mouse button, and right click.
Right, right.
I actually have a setup with a joy cursor that is, I use half of a controller. I use half a controller and then use a mouse. So I have my skills on left trigger, left bumper, on my mouse buttons, or on a right click and then my mouse button for my ultimate.
It's pretty dope.
Yeah, it actually was pretty cool. It's just, I don't want to play with it all the time. Don't worry about him, don't chase. Or get him. Oh, nice! He stopped right there to port back. Nice.
Yeah, I was like, I might as well just go for that.
I did not see that. I was already running off.
That's fine. Yeah, so, yeah. As soon as I'm teleporting, I'm like, I'm gonna get this fool. He's dead.
So, yeah, kind of what I'm doing is I'm running a tank, but running it as kind of a carry, and I'm gonna die right there. But. Yeah, I don't know if you heard me on stream, but I really kind of go for a big weapon really early in the game and then just kind of decimate through. So.
Yeah, yeah.
It's the way I play this tank, but.
I'm still trying to, like, understand the itemization, so.
Yeah. So you can buy a ranged weapon and a melee weapon. Each of those have different little skills that they do. Like, there's a shotgun that pulls you in. Pulls your enemies in when you hit them.
Okay, gotcha. Things
like that. Like, the sword that I use, the sword tree that I use, actually increases my armor every time I land a hit. It stacks up to 5. So, since my character is a armor-based kind of stats, I go with that sword just because it just makes me even more more armor based.
Gotcha. Okay, now I'm getting her. Okay, cool.
Yeah, so the 4 on the left, the 4 weapon types on the left will be physical. 4 weapon types on the right will be energy. So you'll see that there's energy stat and there's physical stat. So
gotcha.
It'll affect the damage that those do. So if you're going with an energy weapon on... Hang on. I gotta run.
I see that.
I almost got the double right there. But yeah, I mean, when it comes to melee weapons, there's one of each. The blades are energy, and the swords and hammers are physical, so.
Fuck! This is. Wow.
Yeah, you can die pretty quickly. So if there is a death drink tomorrow, I'm gonna die.
Yeah, that's kind of suck.
Well, I'm pretty good at not dying, so.
Yeah, I mean, I did pretty good when I was playing Smite on stream. I did pretty good, so I wasn't like too worried about it. I just kept getting drink calls for fucking calling the name of the heroes. I was like, God damn it.
Yeah, I do that all the time on this game. Come on, Pinto, because I mainly play bot games.
Yep.
Well, he's down. Nice, dropped them both. If you got that heal, throw it down for me. It should be one standard.
There you go.
There it is. Thank you. So yeah, that's very important. Like, if you can throw that down in a big team fight, it can be the difference between winning or losing the team fight.
Ah, okay, gotcha.
Oh, he's coming back this way.
Get him.
I missed my my slow. Nice drop on that. Run, run.
Wow.
Yeah, you gotta run away from those things as much as you can. Sorry, I used my, usually I use my skill on the creeps there to make sure that they can't hit you, because I can blind them so they can't attack. But we had two guys jump in with us, so.
Yeah, that's pretty bad. That's okay.
I got both of them, and I got all the bots.
Nice.
So. Oh shit.
Incoming.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, my running has gotten really good with this character. So I have enough to grab my sword. This is kind of where it goes downhill for the opposing team, typically. And I'm right about on time, even though it's only a three-player game. Three per team. Usually it takes me a little longer just because there's less opportunity to get cash from kills.
Yeah.
But I'm pretty much right on schedule right now.
Yeah, it's hard to get to pick up your enemy kills for the gold or whatever. Yeah. I was like, oh.
And if you see somebody coming to a teammate, let them get into the circle, because whoever's in the circle gets money. There's my mute. I'm going after Pinto. I slowed him. All I need is a couple more hits. Done. You good back there? No. Sorry. Oh, I love getting the sword super early.
Yeah, having a primary secondary weapon is pretty weird, but it's pretty cool.
It really expands how you can play a character. Like, I mean, this character is really meant to, you know, kind of be a tank. And like what my buddy Ninja Fan does is he runs Saga, which is a scout, and makes it a tank. But a ranged tank. So. Oh, get out. No, I died. No.
Oh, damn. Oh, no. Oh, God.
Run. Run. It's okay. I need to go back and buy my my next upgrade that I do. Yeah, the shop is a lot different than your standard, like, MOBA. It's more about stat-based kind of upgrades. So. It allows you to more or less build what type of character you want to be playing, as opposed to having an actual character.
Yeah, that's what I noticed about that. Which is not bad, actually. This seems kind of cool. So, I mean, I can only imagine what they're going to do when a game keeps getting more popular and stuff.
Yeah, we'll see. That's kind of my job, is to build up the North American community.
Oh, almost died.
Oh, wow. Are we really losing that badly on the power? All right, we need to work on victory points and less killing.
Come in.
All right. I'll deal with these guys. All right, we need to push on their... They're close.
Right behind you.
Somebody's in there getting hit right now, so. Who's their Molly? Running now. You can grab it. Sorry, Grendel, you are. Oh, shit. Stunned him for you. Nice. Stunned him right on your ulti there. That was beautiful. It's great teamwork. Yeah, throw down that heal. Oh, throw that down that heal.
Already used it.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah, if you want to port back, you can.
Ooh, close.
I'm going to hang out here now because I can typically go 3v1 at this point, especially with the 2-level lead.
Okay.
Oh, I don't know what just happened there. After I brag about how I can usually 3v1, I die. Rather quickly.
Whoops.
Whoopsie.
Okay.
Alright, let me see what they're running. I have 8 seconds. Alright, looks like physical. Well, they're not really going on defenses. It looks like physical is actually the lower of the defenses. I'm gonna go with physical attack.
Damn it.
It's okay, all of them are gonna reset here in a second.
Oh, so close.
And they're gonna get effed up by those bots right now. Or maybe not. I'm just waiting to jump in and get him. Got two of the three. The other one teleported back, so let's grab this.
Okay.
And we'll go mid. I'll kill the bots and give you the money. Grab the money.
Should be like a button for like auto grab or whatever.
Yeah, that might be something. I don't know. Get in the circle. Oh, I couldn't get in the circle. Considering it was 18% to 40%, I think we kind of moved on that pretty well. With it being 6% and they're already down. Run!
Cut him on my ult.
Nice.
I was running away and I was like, ult right there. As soon as he got to the middle of my ult, it blew up and like just died. That was pretty funny.
Alright, I'm gonna push out here. Looks like our Coinchura is pushing out on their tower. You know what? I don't have the money for it because I just spent it on upgrades. One of the easiest ways to take out towers is the grenade launchers. Because they can shoot over the walls and they can shoot super far.
Oh, okay.
So typically if I have somebody in the game with me that can kind of protect me a little bit while I'm doing it.
Wow.
Lined up.
Nice.
Nice, you put the slow on. Nice. I got the slow hit, and then you dropped the slow on her. That was beautiful.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna run up and bust my E.
What the fuck? Wow, it went for me.
Yeah, it goes pretty far, but I'm gonna drop it myself, and now I'm gonna bail
That's
out.
That's so weird.
Pinto's not gonna catch me. Yeah, if it still has lock on you when you get out of range, and then you come back in range, it'll stay locked on you.
Gotcha.
It's just one of those weird things.
And these mods you're buying, is it for both your primary and secondary weapon?
Yeah. All those mods are for all of it.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Yeah, okay, now I'm trying to get it more. Because, like, I was like, do I buy my weapons first and then upgrade, or do I focus on one thing first?
It really, like, I always look at what the other team is doing. So, it looks like now they have actually upgraded their defense a bit. But yeah, like, that's why I went with physical attack, because I saw that they didn't have a lot of physical defense. Now they actually have some physical defense, but you kind of go off of what your opponent's doing when you're buying new upgrades. I'd say early on, don't go for the level threes, the third level of a stat or of an item, because if you're going to plan to buy the weaker version later or the more expensive version, buy both of them, it's generally a better, it's a better cost to effect to buy the other one.
Mm-hmm.
So... and it's all just kind of getting used to it and figuring out what needs to be bought, things like that. Kind of going with the game flow. So I have my specific opening that I do, but then I just kind of move more to what my opponent's doing at that point.
Gotcha.
Come on, you're going to have to... oh, shit. Oh, and he stunned me, and I'm down. Oh.
Oh, what the hell? I lost connection to the game.
What?
Yeah. Connect, there we go. Weird. Just, like, lost connection for no reason.
Yeah. The orange team gets a considerable advantage. A blue tower has been destroyed.
Connect.
Six, five, four, three, two, one. Yeah, there you are, just kind of hanging out. It's okay.
That's weird.
Is it not reconnecting you?
There you go. Now it is. I was wondering, what the fuck? Like, okay. I don't know where I just went. Lost connection. I was like, okay.
I'm not grabbing that grenade launcher. I need the extra damage.
Yeah, this game is also pretty low on resources, so my computer actually is running it pretty well.
Yeah. That's one thing, you can run it on a laptop. I'm just playing defense right now.
Coming.
It's okay. Target
area identified. Level my ult and it wasn't leveling. I was like, what the fuck? Lost connection.
You lost connection again?
No, I'm here still.
So. Okay.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
All right.
I need a healer now.
No. I'm good.
Okay.
Get him. Nice hit. Yeah, if you see me do my ulti and you have yours, just go ahead and drop it as soon as you see it on the enemies, because they have like a 3-second stun.
Sweet.
Alright, let's go for it. That's a GG. I can effectively keep them from hitting us from their spawn with that.
Oh, that's pretty funny.
So, yeah, they're blinded. They can't attack when they're inside that circle, so they have to go around it in order to hit us.
Gotcha.
All right. So I went 23-6. Oh, that's awesome. So, yeah, you can also rate the players that you play with. So best teammate is the star, and then you give them kind of a... you know, fun. You're fun. You're fun, Vic.
Thanks.
So, yeah.
Okay, I don't understand it.
It takes a little bit getting used to, but I mean, once you do, I mean, it's not a MOBA per se. there's no laning, there's no creeps, there's nothing like that. It's more of kind of like a PvP stick shooter, but it has kind of that leveling system and everything of a MOBA in it. So,
yeah, I mean, it's like, because I mean, you have to like play the whole capture the flag thing. It's mm-hmm. almost like playing like the minion in LOL.
Yeah.
Or you know, and or Warsong Gulch or in WoW or whatever. Yeah. But so I mean, it's pretty cool. I'm liking it.
There are some bugs with it, but Ninja and I actually found a big one the other night. Oh, and playing these AI games, you'll actually get experience if there's more than just yourself in the game. Those games I play, I don't get any experience for because they're just practice games, basically.
Yeah, I got to level 2 after winning that game.
Yeah, go to career enhancements. So I don't know if you heard me talking about it earlier with the enhancements and everything, but you can actually, you know, give yourself a loadout. So my loadout basically goes with, you know, attack range, things like that. So,
in fact, okay.
I wasn't using the right one. I should be using standard. Yay. So yeah, you can't put a lot into it, and you won't have a lot of mods to throw on it. But it does give you that extra little bit of boost.
So, do I pick? I can pick whatever I want, basically.
Yeah, and you get three of them. So I have one that's health, I have one that's standard, which is the one I'm supposed to be using for my Ragnar, and then I have Psy, which is what I use for my Grecian.
Is this the 1-1, the 2-3, that's the, that's the level of the perk or whatever?
That's how much it costs. So right now at level 7, I can put 12 points in. I have a bunch of mods that I'm not using, so that's how many points a mod costs. I believe you start with 2. So if you look just under where kind of the name of the enhancement is, it should say points and then number/number.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah. So okay.
It's kind of like a rune sheet in LoL.
Gotcha. Right.
But yeah, it's very, very important to have the right one, have it set up properly. Maybe that's why I was having such a tough time earlier tonight. Isaac was watching. He's like, either you're bad at MOBAs or the bots are just that good. I'm like, well, it might be a little bit of both, but...
I mean, yeah. I mean, that's pretty much what it is.
All right. Yeah, apparently I wasn't using the right enhancement sheet. I was using one that actually did not work with what I was doing.
All right, cool. We're going to start it.
All right. They're set to hard. It's 3v3. Let's go ahead and launch.
Yeah, it seems like, I mean, it's cool because even on hard, they're actually challenging. Unlike LOL, it's like, even on expert, they're kind of like pretty...
Yeah.
You know what they're going to do. Like, you can harass. As soon as they harass, like, too much, they're going to go back. You know what I mean?
Yeah, as soon as they lose so much life, they're going to run. But kind of human players kind of do that too. I mean, they've kind of gotten the hard bots to act like computers in as much as they could. But, I mean, it's still... Yeah. They're still bots.
Let's try that one assassin guy here.
Zerud. He's supposedly the worst assassin. I like him just because he plays the way I like to play.
Yeah.
So he's got stuns, he's got stuff like that. And that's kind of... That's the way I like playing, is stuns and everything like that.
And it's hard to, like... I mean, since there's no support in this game, it's hard to find builds or, like, know your builds.
Yeah.
So you kind of just have to be like, okay, this skill is good starting off, this skill is bad starting off.
Yeah. Well, with Grecian, Grecian's probably my best character, and I can go a hero of the match, which is 10 kills in a row.
Nice.
With a support. How often does that happen in LoL? Support going 10 kills in a row.
That's rough.
Two. One. Shoot. I went with health again instead of my standard. Whoopsie. Oh well.
Surprised how freaking clear Mumble is, man.
Oh, I love Mumble. And this is an East Coast server because I do a lot of... I used to do a lot of stuff for another European game called Panzer.
Yeah.
And so I moved it to the East Coast server so I could actually commentate with some of their people.
Aw, he went back, fucker.
Oh no, I didn't get it!
Alright, this is slow shit.
And might need a little bit of help.
Coming.
There it is. That's how we push up on him. I'm just putting the heal out. Yeah, use walls and corners to your advantage in this too. It's just like playing an FPS game. I'm gonna die.
Oh shit, I'm done. Aw, crap.
It's okay, it's okay. We have him triple capped for a while. Look at the difference that we just made on the percent. And that gives me... I'm going to grind to my sword now. I have max attack range. And they're just now getting the middle, so... I'm going to sit here and wait for him.
Okay, I'm going to wait for my money real quick.
Oh, they're going bottom money. Here they come.
I'm coming to you.
Ragnar's chasing.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Yes. Hold on. I'll try to stun him.
They're down below. They're capping that money. They're going to be dropping into our close pretty soon here. Let's grab their close.
Yeah.
Yeah, that sludge is just amazing. I don't know why people think it sucks. It's just amazing.
That was pretty awesome, actually.
Right, go through the TP. Go through the TP. It's the fastest way to get back over to our side. Don't worry about stepping on that. Just you run over it, and it takes it off of their control.
Oh, okay.
Let's grab ours. Yeah, that's a trick that I learned now, is that as soon as you step on it and take some off, it completely... stops anything that they're doing with it. So,
gotcha.
Essentially, I'm just gonna run on this, and then you can cap it. I'm gonna scout. There's two right here. It's Gregion and Ragnar. Gregion's good. That's the first one we wanted to get down. All right. Go cap mid. Go cap mid.
I got it.
It's cool. Well, three go. Coin Shiro down below. Going money. I can get this on my own. Or not. Or maybe.
Okay?
Yeah. She's running. Oh, but it might not be for long. Here come
Dang
Ragnar
it.
And Coin.
I missed.
Nah.
I'm getting chased by Ragnar and Grecian right now. Alright. They're capping mid.
Uh-oh. Not good, not good, not good.
Should you go down?
Damn it. Yeah. I thought I had that. It fucking... The hero came back and...
Alright, they're going money right now. I'm going bottom money.
Alright.
I'm going TP money. And I'm going theirs. Although Bjorn is back up. Oh, he's going to die right now, though. So first door close. I'm grabbing this money. That'll help. 2/3 of the way there to my sword.
Mods. Where's my mods? The fuck?
Come on, bodies.
Coming.
Grab that one. I'm going middle just to get the money.
All right.
Or get completely destroyed. Wow. I'm not there yet either. That's okay. It's a slower game when it comes to money.
Yep.
Just because there's only three people to kill.
I'm getting to their side.
Okay. They're probably coming for you now.
And I got
it. If you see him, just run straight to the teleport if you see him.
Oh, wow. I ulted on an accident. What the fuck? Oops.
Got one coming behind you. I saw her on the map. Point Shura.
Yeah.
Grab mid with our Bjorn. I almost got this one.
They're coming.
One's coming for you. I'll be there in a second. Run towards me if you're in trouble.
Wow. No way.
Oh, jeez. Oh. God, that team is so good of Grecian and Ragnar, man. They can essentially just kind of disable you continually.
Yeah.
I'm waiting on my sword.
Okay.
There it is. Got it. All right. Coming out.
Bjorn.
Ragnar got another one.
What the fuck? Holy crap.
Did you just get
died so fast.
Did you just get absolutely, just completely destroyed?
Basically, yeah. That was just terrible.
Yeah. If you see Grecian and Ragnar together, run.
Holy crap, I was like, okay, well, I'm just gonna die here. We're gonna have to upgrade.
Shit.
Sweet.
Yes, yeah, sweet, they're stuck on the bottom. Probably waiting to come on me. Get right on that door and get ready to attack those bots. Get your money. Saw that coming. They pop up there, two of them. The two you don't want to pop up there.
Basically.
I'm coming. Oh, jeez. Grecian's down.
Yeah, good. He got pwned by my freaking ulti. Running.
There we go. Get him. Yeah! That's right. They did their team, man.
Dude, his ulti is so good.
Yeah. Alright, here they come. I need to sit on my regen a little bit. Alright, they're capping mid. I'm gonna wait right here at the opening for them. There's only one on it. Oh, now there's two. Blinded. Oh, he killed me with his ulti. No.
I was gonna dash away, but he got me instead.
It's fine. Getting my, finishing out my startup. 9 minutes in, I'm finishing out my startup. They're getting the third one, and they have two money. Son of a bitch.
Yep.
Alright, well, I'll be running defense once they get it, once the bots get it, they're not going to cap victory points anymore. They're just going to come for our base. So you need to cap victory points. I will worry about defending.
Okay. Since
typically, I can 1v5 on a defense if I get them inside the tower. Region down. Koinshura, you're going to go down too. Boom. Done. And we only lost 2 bars.
Okay.
Annihilated. Don't worry about it. Keep going. Grab stuff. Right now we need victory points.
Alright,
go top money. Go top money. Because you're going to have to wait about 20 seconds before you can actually get that. Alright, my ulti's up too. It looks like they're at mid attacking the bots. Bjorn's with them.
Got money.
Alright. Cap mid, cap mid. I got this there on bot. They took out Bjorn. There's Koinshura.
And I got it, I think. Yep. Cap.
Awesome. Keep going. Ragnar is coming back towards you if you want to get him. He's on bottom lane.
I saw him.
Drop him. You got Koinshura behind you. Oh, he died. He died. Never mind. I'm going to give you some help here with Koinshura. Alright. I'm going back on D.
Nice.
Oh, here comes Ragnar. He's coming down bottom lane.
Okay.
He's probably got Grecian with him.
I'm going to heal and then I'm going to come back with you.
Okay. Nope, Grecian's just coming right now. Here they come together now.
Coming.
Stay out of that little tree thing. Nice.
Gotcha, bitch.
Nice. Yeah, run right back into the blind. That's a great idea.
Yeah. Triple kill.
Alright, I'm porting back. You grab that. Get those bots as well. Get some money. Alright, offensive. We just need to be able to kill them quickly, so that's what I'm going with.
Oh, Jesus. Well, got some money out of that, but...
Yeah, if you hold the victory points right now, if you hold the victory points when their shields are down, it actually does damage to their base as well.
All right, gotcha.
I got both of them coming.
Back up in 16 seconds.
Oh shit.
4, 3, 2, 1. Coming.
And my mute is why you can be such a good defender with Ragnar.
Yep.
So if we ever get in this position and we're ever playing PvP, I will always be playing defense.
Pretty much.
Alright, go. Doors just opened. Go.
Alright.
I mean, how many assaults have they done? Oh, shit.
Got it.
Ragnar's running. There he is. He got away, and I got Grecian chasing. Grecian running.
coming?
He's gone. He healed himself too. He's coming back.
Someone chasing you.
Yep. Did you get him?
Hold it.
Nice. Come here, coin Shura. Slowed. Nice.
Yeah, bitch. Got here.
Yeah, we already got that one if you want to grab mid.
Oh, that's right. Oops.
I'd say don't grab theirs, because I believe if it stays so long on a triple, it automatically door closes. See, physical, looks like mainly physical.
We'll grab money then.
Alright, I'm actually
coming.
Grab.
One. Coming mid. Oh, Ragnar's here.
They're going down south.
Asshole. No!
Alright, and Grecian's here.
Oh, two incoming.
Okay.
Oh god. I'm back for now.
Yeah. I just took damage for you.
I'm back. 30 seconds, I'm out.
Yeah, they got it that time. They rushed three.
Oh! Bitch.
Nice.
Shit, I'm an idiot.
It happens.
Wow. 4, 3, 2, 1. Damn it, lucky bastard. No. Ah, so lucky.
Grab mid on your way back. I'm going for defense.
Okay.
They're always going to be coming top lane now. Oh, Coin Shura died to the tower. Because there's tower top, they're pretty... I believe they're always going to go top.
Oh, damn bots killed me.
It happens.
Yep, happens a lot.
They should be going top lane, so start out that direction. Yeah, there's Grecian. I'm going to hit him from behind. There's Ragnar. He's gonna get away. This fighter was cloned a long time ago in a galaxy far
away. Long live genetic manipulation. Yeah, it's Moth's game. I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh shit, they're already almost one.
Yeah.
Damn it. Wow, I didn't even notice that. I have fun when you're having fun, right?
Yeah. It does.
Oh, I'm coming.
It's okay. He just threw his mute down.
Bye!
What is our bot doing? He just dying?
Oh, wow.
I'm going back. Oh, shit.
Here, help me. Aw, damn it.
Sorry. I turned back to go back on defense because I hit the midpoint of the map. And I'm like, oh, I'm a little too far out. I need to go back. And then all of a sudden, yeah, that happened.
We would have had that, too. Oh, well, that's fine.
Yeah, I was just playing it safe.
Oh, no, that's fine. It's all good.
Okay, dropped them both.
Nice.
Bjorn's heading out.
I'll start capping more.
Okay. Yeah, cap more just because each one of those does 9 damage. Each one of the ones we own does 9 damage. You can see we own one and it's ticking off 9 every second. So we'll actually tick off 27 every second.
Okay, I'm going to go cap.
As a defender, I can pretty much... I got one bar left on this. I get one big good push from them. I could probably get the kill on them. But after that, it's going to be right to our core. Here's Ragnar. Ragnar.
Oh, what the fuck, really? I mean,
oh, it just did it? It just... The door's just closed, huh?
Yep. Damn it. I've been drinking so much right now.
Yeah, I feel ya.
Jesus.
Nice, dropped two of them. And they didn't even touch the bar. Nice. I'm not sure if I want to go grab it because Ragnar is still out there. Oh, he's in mid right now with Bjorn. I can clear this room for you. We can cap this one. Alright, he just took out Bjorn.
Okay, I'm defending for now. I'm going to sit right here.
Alright. I'll grab this. Just make sure he doesn't get on the tower, stun him or something.
Nice. Yeah, bitch.
Go mid. Get that cap on mid. I have all abilities up, so I'm good to go on defense. Oh, shoot. Run.
Uh-oh.
Run.
Wow, that weapon sucks.
You on bottom lane, run? A coin sure is top lane. Fuck me.
I'm coming.
Oh, they're both coming.
Coming. I'm ult up.
Damn it, I'm down. This could be down. I got 40 seconds. Awesome, you guys pushed them back. Sweet. That was clutch right there. You and Bjorn pushed them back. That was clutch.
Clutch.
Clutch game. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that most competitive games in Europe for this, most competitive actual matches are done 3v3. So, and this map just lends itself better to 3v3 than it does to 5v5.
Right.
Yeah, look how we've taken the lead at this point. Doors are going to close. If we get him pushed off, I can go clear that room again. He's running. Oh, he's coming back. And he's running from me. And he's coming back. Careful, back up. They're probably in that lane right now. We'll find out because Bjorn's going out. Find out exactly where they are. Yep. What'd I say? Alright, here we go. Back up. Back past the tower. And get him. Sick him. Alright, if Grecian's right here. Alright, I'm going to clear room. Clearing room. Oh, Ragnar's there. Fuck. And he's in.
No.
All that progress. Alright, now I don't know what lane they're gonna be coming.
Shit.
Corn sure has got to be coming too. I'm standing on energy core.
Alright.
Go cap that one that we cleared.
Alright.
That's going to be our saving grace. Alright, Corn sure is in the middle. Chasing Bjorn. Bjorn's on his way back. Yeah, this is where defense gets a little harder because I don't have the tower to help me.
Coming. Almost there.
Yeah.
I'm out of mana.
It's okay, I can get some. Bjorn's running top lane, so I'll see. Let me stay bottom lane just in case. Let me hit the bend so I can see. Yeah, positioning is very important in this too, with the walls and everything. Alright, we got Ragnar coming. I do not see Grisian.
I'm all up.
I'm trying to get him to pop his... There it is. Run back. Stay out of that. Alright, go back defense.
Okay. I get him? Aww.
Coin Shira's probably running top. I'll check top for Coin Shira, and then I'm gonna clear that room.
Okay.
Coin Shira not at top yet. Bjorn's gonna run top.
Yeah, I'm covering bottom.
Alright. Two bottom?
Sure, coming.
Alright, I'm coming to help.
Dead.
Well, fuck me. That's GG.
Wow. That sucked.
Yeah. Oh, but we... Dude, look at what we came back from. Yeah. Oh, this is good, though. That was good. Defeat. It happens. It happens. Mm-hmm. 11-6. You went 16-10, man. Not bad.
Yep. All right, man. Good games. I'm gonna head out for a bit.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna head out too. It is 1 a.m. But if you notice on the leaderboard, you should be a star of the day. Yeah, you're number two.
Nice.
Because the day just started.